Well, good evening to you. That's right, Gus. Thomas West of Swanton pled not guilty today in court to aggravated domestic assault. The father of three and grandfather told police he struck his granddaughter out of frustration.
In a fit of anger, police say Thomas West punched his barely eight-week-old granddaughter in the head last week because she wouldn't stop crying. Police were called after the baby was brought to the hospital by West's son and his wife.
About 10 o'clock at night, I got a call of a two-month-old baby girl at the hospital at Fletcher Allen with multiple skull fractures, two skull fractures on the left side of her head.
According to a court affidavit, West moved into the couple's home here in Swanton last month to help care for the newborn full-time. West had only been living here a few weeks when the mother noticed bruising and swelling on the baby's head.
The baby's parents and West originally told investigators they had no idea how the baby got hurt. Police quickly figured out the baby's father wasn't involved because he was away on military duty.
As the mom was about to undergo a polygraph test, I received a call from the baby's father, who was with his father, Mr. West. And it was brought to my attention that Mr. West told his son that he dropped the baby.
In court papers, West told police he dropped the baby after stumbling over a dog. He also said she fell, striking her head on the toilet paper holder and then on the commode. West also told police he then lost his patience when the baby wouldn't stop crying after the fall and said he punched her in the head with a closed fist. The infant has been in protective care since the weekend. Police say because of his statements to them, the baby girl can be reunited with her parents.
There was a cloud over them where they couldn't get their child back because of that cloud. And he didn't help that situation.
West was already on probation for a DUI conviction out of Chittenden County, so he had to answer to a charge violating his parole today as well. All the charges are expected to be transferred to Franklin County. As for the baby, she was released from the hospital and is expected to be okay. Live in Burlington, Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5. Gus, back to you.